Hi kids, welcome back to Aviniki Vlogs. Today we are going to see the story, The Pillow Fairy. Several years ago, the fairies used to explain to children whether they had been good or bad throughout the day. It was a very boring and tiring job. So, one day, one of the fairies called Sparkles made a plan to solve this problem. She invented a talking pillow for her favorite girl, Sarah. When Sarah went to bed, the pillow would ask her, "Tell me, my girl, what did you do today?" Whenever Sarah told the pillow that she had done bad things, it would make annoying noises throughout the night. But when Sarah talked of the good things she had done, the pillow would purr like a kitten, would wish Sarah a good night, and would play sweet songs, music throughout the whole night. Sarah was pleased that she now knew whether she had behaved well or not. Then Sparkles decided to use the pillow on other little children to teach them how to behave well. And kids, if you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Bye bye. Thank you.